got it going. He's tapped off J.W. Harris. He's showing you why he's two-time champ of the world.